4 years, Jamakan Inc. Productions have enthralled the nation, and indeed the world, with their unique brand of films. But has anyone ever wondered what happens behind those secluded doors? I know I have! So come with me on an exclusive journey. Watch behind-the-scenes footage and interviews with the cast. Come with me to where magic is made. Come with me inside Jamakan Inc. So, what was it like working with the Jamakan Inc. team?
Well, that's an interesting question. I mean, nah, it wasn't good.
Well, working with the Jamakan Inc. team, you know, it's not as bad as some people make it out to be. You know, I enjoy it. Josh and Edric, you know, I love them. I love them like brothers. Brotherly love there.
Oh, Jamakan Inc., they're beautiful, man. Those mans, deadly. Oh, especially that Adric man. He is so funny on the set all the time. You talk to him and he's like funny.
Mate, working with the Jamakan Inc. team has got to be the most outrageous experience I've had in me blooming life. Oh my gosh, mate. Like, I'll tell you now, I had a pretty boring life before this. Now it's just outrageous.
Yes. I can honestly say that I had a good time working with Jamakan Inc. Productions. I have to admit that at first I was not used to their somewhat unconventional style, but I did have a good time overall.
Working with the Jamakan Inc. team, it was happiness and love.
What was your favorite scene while working on a Jamakan Inc. film?
My favorite scene was in Fistful of Pebbles, I think. Yeah, probably. A scene where I had to infiltrate and end up blowing up Jeremy Collins' house. That was quite a bit of fun because we had real explosives on the set at the time. And that was a lot of fun.
My favorite scene would have to be the one in Fistful of Pebbles where we all in the garage and me and Steve get into that punch-up, you know, where we start... And, you know, nothing seems to happen. It ends up turning into a game of rock, paper, scissors. You know, I like that one. It makes me laugh.
Say what?
What was your favorite scene?
Oh, yeah, right. That would be in For a Few Pebbles, Merman. The bit when we're in the garden, and they got the elephants, and the pink elephants, and they got the men riding the elephants, and we all had fireworks, and we gave us lollipops, man. I love that.
My favorite moment while filming was when I punched Shylock in the face and he cried like a baby.
That is a lie, and Shinobi knows it. What really happened was I headbutted his fist so hard that it crunched his testicles.
Oh! So, what was your least favorite scene?
Mate, there's so many to choose from. So many awful experiences. But just to name a few, or to name one. In Predator 3, the stick fight with Joe. Believe it or not, Joe's not very good to work with. He kept stuffing up, mate. Every single take, he kept forgetting the choreography, and he's just... Nah. I hope I never work with Joe again. He's just useless.
My least favorite scene would have to probably be the one where my house gets blown up. Because, you know, between you and I, getting your house blown up isn't all happiness. And that was actually my house they blew up. You know, they come up to me one day, hey, Jeremy, you know, we're going to be blowing up your house in this movie. Is that all right? I said, I couldn't argue with them. I could not argue with them because they'll kick me off the set. And I need this job, so I... Blew up my house. So gone.
My least favorite scene would probably have to be the scene where me and Steve had a shootout with like 50 gangsters. While filming that, a couple of times I hurt myself and I actually did get shot. It was a real bullet. Josh and Andrew told me they were using duds, when really I was supposed to jump on the floor and take a couple of shots. I jump on the floor, next minute I feel this pain in my leg. I was like, oh mate, oh, what's that mate? I pull my pants up and there's a bullet stuck in my leg, bruh. Mate.
Say what?
What was your least favorite scene?
Least favorite? I don't think I had one. Hold on, let me think for a second. Least favorite. Blue Mango.
Who is your favorite actor to work with?
Believe it or not, I'd have to say Jeremy Collins.
Me and Steve get on like a house on fire, you know?
He's actually quite a good bloke in real life.
You know, we're pretty close. We go down, get a few drinks.
But Jeremy Collins, good bloke. Had a couple of beers with him and he's pretty down to earth.
So who is your favourite actor to work with?
Say what?
My favourite actor to work with would have to be Steve. Me and Steve get along so well. Steve, like I know I'm Steve's favourite as well. He absolutely adores me. So who is your least favourite actor?
Davo.
Probably Davo. Yeah, Davo.
Someone I didn't like working with would have to be... Oh, I hated him so much. That little gangster kid. Ah! What the hell are you doing? We got company! Get your gas, let's go! His voice just annoyed me so much. There was so many times where I'd just be like, you know, shut up! Smack him out, you know?
You dog, we sneak up down the stairs.
Shut up!
So, what was your most awkward time while filming?
My most awkward time while filming would have to be, after I did one scene where I come out with my gun and start shooting people, Josh comes out, says cut, everything's alright, everything's all good, sweet. And then I, Josh told us to, it was a wrap for the day. So I went around the corner and have my Mars bar. While I'm opening it, right, I drop it on the ground. What any normal person will do, 10 second rule, I pick it up, right? And, I continued eating it, and I'm pretty sure Steve saw me, pretty sure. And I just think I've lost a lot of respect from him since that day, so.
So what do you think of the pay?
It's alright. Yeah, I'm satisfied with the pay, yeah.
Well, I like it. I like the pay. You know, I know I'd be earning more if I was flipping burgers. But the pay is good because the work we do is...
What do you think of the pay?
What pay?
The pay.
Pay? Who's getting paid? Well, we're doing it for free.